Good morning, Mr. Veness.
Oh, hello, Nick. Sorry I'm a bit messy. I've been staining, look.
Yeah, same that's as... all right. As long as you're not staining me.
No.
Okay. So we've got 8 days to go, then.
8 days of chaos. But are we worried? No.
No.
I don't like the sun. That's funny, but it doesn't matter. I'll put up with it. I'm one of them people that like shade.
Okay, well, we can swap round if you want.
No, I'm okay.
All right.
No, I quite like that. Okay. So, anyone who's coming to Glennstonbury or thinking of coming, I'll give them a rough guide, Nick, yeah?
Yeah.
So, starts at... The garden opens at 2 o'clock on Saturday. So you can come up, wander around the garden. It'll take a while to just take the garden in. But we'll have a bit of music going on in the afternoon. So I've got Mike Willis going to play on stage in the afternoon with Yar here and guests. Jeff Sapsford's going to do something. I think Mike Hatchard. So they'll entertain everyone Saturday afternoon. And then, then it's the main stage, the Crocodile stage in the evening. And there will also be another thing going on, Woodstock, an acoustic thing in the woods. So that'll be interesting. So in the evening, we're going to start at 6:30 with Roger Hubbard. I mean, how good does it start off, Roger Hubbard?
Fantastic.
Look at me, I'm organised. I've got organised.
This is not an alien, folks. This
it's
is the real
unbelievable. I've been told by everyone. Steve First is saying to me, get some sort of order. Let me know what you're doing.
Yeah.
So, then after them, we've got Susan. I don't know Susan's surname, who's just come to town. And she sings a bit of country. So anyway, you'll love Susan. And I've rung up Jeff Sapsford, who's also a great musician and vocalist. What do they call it? Harmonies. So I've got them together. They don't know each other, so this is exciting. And they're going to do something for us then. Then I've got Kevin Brown coming up from down the West Country, who does... Check him out on YouTube. He's fantastic. And John, Barefoot John, my Irish fella, my good mate, he saw him in India, and he had a chat with him. I rung him up, and he's coming. So that's fantastic. Then, they don't know it yet, but I want Blair and Steve First to keep you entertained, and that won't be difficult. then, Brooke Tate. Have you seen Brooke, Nick? Fantastic. Brooke is... I saw him a little while ago, and then he was in Porter's, and I said to Leanne, would she want to sing with Brooke? And he blew Porters away. He was phenomenal. So Brooke's going to do a shot. Then, then the big one. Message from the Ravens. And this is where they did their first gig. So we have got a little, the green room is, it's called Message from the Ravens or the Ravens. When you come, you'll see it. But that's where they... It's their sort of home. It's the Ravens' roost, if you like.
Yeah.
So you'll see that if you come along. Then the Hastingers, Keith Osborne and all the boys, fabulous.
How long are they going to be on stage for, most of the people?
I wish I knew.
Right.
I wish I knew. This is down to Steve First, wonderful compere, who... So I've told the artists, and they do know, it might be 2-3 tracks, 4, you know, we're going to have to try and work it out, so we know. So it's organic. It's chaotic, but it's like it is, you know. If we can get longer for everyone, we will. But Saturday nights, and you know what I'm like? I like variety. And the musicians, they understand that. So it's nothing rude if I say just do a couple of tracks. And then, after the Hastingers, Danny Horn and Richard Moore. Can you believe it?
Yeah.
They're coming up to do this gig. I think they're doing something for Bob Tipler earlier, his American Ground thing. They're going to try and get up here, and so they're going to entertain us. Can you believe that? And then, I'm, as you know, Nick, I'm a bit upset that no big musicians are doing a peace concert with what's going on. It's been taken off the news now, and we used to do Live Aid, Band Aid, I Shall Be Released, Nelson Mandela. So this is going to be a mini peace concert. So, at the end of the evening, I'm... hoping, well, he said to me yesterday, do it. Roger Hubbard has written a fantastic record called Make Peace, Not War. So I've asked Roger if he'll do that later in the evening, and it's got a great sort of chorus, which we can all sing along to. Make peace, not war, you know, all this. Then what I want to do, if it's possible, and Blair doesn't know it yet, I'd like to get the musicians on stage, because this is being filmed by Nick, and a lot of people will see it. And I want the biggest rendition of All We Are Saying Is Give Peace a Chance that you've ever heard, so that Nick can film the crowd and the band all on stage singing this song, which John Lennon did, and people used to ridicule John Lennon, but he was a peace, he wanted peace, which is why they got rid of him. That's another story. So I want to sing that, and then when I'm in court and they're saying to me, you do realise then you woke half of Hastings up, I shall say, I wanted to wake the world up. Not just half of Hastings, I wanted to wake the world up to what's going on, that as we have a great night, innocent kids and women are being slaughtered, which I'm a human being, we're all brothers and sisters, like Roger Hubbard says in his song, we're all brothers and sisters, and we are. And as a human being, I feel so ashamed of us that we're doing what, anyway. So that's what we're going to do then. And if we do it, I want you to scream out loud, so when people see it, they realise what we're saying. And it might get bigger musicians to think about it. And then, because I've got to get rid of you, because I've got to get the garden ready for the next day, and I can't have you hanging around too long, I know some of you will, but I'm going to try and get Blair and Siddy, they don't know it yet, no one knows anything. I want Blair and Siddy to sing, Get Out of My House, Get Off of My Property. And when they sing that, get out of my house or my garden, get off my property, and then I've got to start getting ready for the next day. Because last year I got 3 hours sleep in 36 hours doing this, you know, organising it. Also, which I sort of forgot, you know, because of my brain, and if I have forgotten anyone, please forgive me. But I do know that Paul Gunn's playing, which is going to be fantastic. So that is the Saturday. I mean, I can't believe that lineup on the Saturday. Fantastic.
Pretty good.
Yar here as well. I mean, and Mike, actually, Jeff Sapps was phenomenal. So that's Saturday.
Yep.
So then you can go home, have a lay in, you know, just take it easy. And if you have got the energy to come back on the Sunday, it's going to be a bit quieter Sunday afternoon, not so hectic. And we've got a special guest coming from London who some of you have seen before, Earl Oakin. So he's coming down to do us a little bit. Mike's going to start.
What time's he going to start?
This again, garden opens at 2. So come and sit down, because you'll need to sit and just chill out. And there might be a bit of acoustic in the woods going on. We don't know yet. But then Mike will start Sunday afternoon about 2:30. Then I'll give you the order. After that, just landed Andy Neat with Jem Turpin and Jason. On double bass, good old Jason, who looks after Brian McNeely. So Just Landed are going to do the first gig at 2:30, so try and get here for Just Landed. I mean, I'd like to have got them on a bit later when there's more people, but they've got another gig. So they're coming on then. Then I've got the wonderful Tim, I'm just looking at this, Tim May, who's bringing some other musicians with him. So he's going to do some stuff for us, which is fabulous. Then it's Earl Oakin. I don't know why I'm telling you this, because this won't mean nothing on the day, but it's just
No,
I'll throw that away.
People will think you were completely chaotic, but at least you've got a plan.
We like chaos, but well, Steve First has said, Glenn, please give me some sort of running order, and Pascal, who's doing the sound, obviously.
Okay, you know, well, carry on with your.
So yeah, so then I've got Claire. Can't remember her surname, but you know Pete and Claire. We've got the farm, and she always... Claire is going to do us a little set, which will be fantastic. And then, Leanne, the Queen of Hastings, is coming on. And she's going to be singing, and I'm hoping that she'll do stuff, and we'll have Helen Sharp, hopefully in the garden, if Helen can make it. Young Clara, who you might know, but I'm hoping she might come and sing with the Ravens as well, Clara. Blair might sing along with Leanne and Steve First. And Tim May, when he plays on the Sunday, and it's going to be incredible, he has got Chantel, I think, Chantel Duncan, and hopefully Greg Heath, you know, sax. So that's a bonus as well. Chantel and Greg with Tim, and he's got a few other artists, Tim, but I don't know their names. I think one's called, I think there's a girl, lady called Indira. But I don't know that, but you know, they're fabulous. Oh, and then Pearl, lovely Pearl, is going to do something about, she's got a new book out, so she's going to do us a little 5-minute talk on her book. So that will be around five-ish or whatever. Then, oh God, this is, it's just crazy, this. Early evening, maybe 6, 6.30, still don't know. Heidi and John, I don't know, they're called Caboose. Anyone who's not seen them, they're fabulous. So I checked them out the other day in the Jenny. Absolutely brilliant. And I want the Sunday evening, Nick, to be like the old town. You know, when you go in the Albion and that on a Sunday and at 6 o'clock they have it, it's a great way to end the weekend. Not too late, because we all want to get home. And so, yeah, we'll finish a bit earlier Sunday, but we're going to finish with a bang. And then, wait for it, Victoria McDonald, who I saw the other day in the Jenny and absolutely stormed it. And you know, I believe in fate. And I was thinking, how can I wind the Sunday up? And I really believe in something happens. And if you, and I walked into the Jenny and I saw Victoria and her fantastic band. And I thought, yeah, that's what we're doing Saturday. We're going to end with Victoria.
Sunday.
Sunday.
Yeah.
Sunday, Nick, where would I be without you? Where would I be without you, Nick? I need people. Everyone keeps me in check.
So, how do you think it's all going to go? How do you think it's all going to go?
I don't know. Well, we're blessed. Look, so it'll be all right on the night. That's what they're saying. It'll be all right on the night. And who cares? It's going to be everyone together having a good time. If it rains, it rains. It's, you know, that's life.
To quote you, I think it's going to be mega.
It's going to be mega. Bonkers. Yeah. Bonkers. But we don't care if it rains, because at the end of the day, we're not in Palestine. We're not in Ukraine. We're not being blown to bits. We can't moan about rain.
No.
They would give anything to be in a garden listening to music with it chuckling down the road.
Set my soul free. We are stars.